The Lord never did nothing for the loser. What's all this stuff about the Lord gained and the Lord taketh away?
Oh, man, you're so full of bull, you don't even know.
Well, let me tell you something, Father. Let me tell you what life made of him.
About how life never let him alone to do what he wanted to do. About how life made him always be good, always pay the rent, and to shovel it.
Oh, no, preach.
Not children of God.
Wants to buy the music, or no one buys tickets, and I don't get the audition, or the pay isn't enough to live on, and all of the above. For fuck's sake, all I want is to live in a satisfying city, to earn off of art, and to drink and smoke until I want to settle down. I can't even speak like a fucking artist. I read Shakespeare. Do you guys even read fucking Shakespeare?
Sometimes. Fair Hamlet and Macbeth, to be fair, so fucking relatable. On plus side, managed to sell some of my art the other day. Shot around the corner from Quiggins, managed to sell them for me. Made £400. Enough to last me the month.
Well fucking done. 3 people turned up to my gig last night. I only got 4 listeners on Spotify. My car is fucked. I haven't got money to fix it. I have to stay at home. Need to get a fucking job. But if I'm in a dead-end job, I will fucking off myself.
I hate this fucking city. I hate my fucking art, and most of all, I hate fucking life. Anyway, drinks at mine, you coming?
Sure.
At least we've got each other, as sad as that sounds. We're gonna start a fucking revolution, I swear. I can't deal with the boredom any longer.
Can't be arsed with a 9-to-5 office job. There has to be more than just that. Conformity is capitalism and consumerism. There's a difference to art and consumerism. That's what they don't understand.
We want to be free. Free to do what we want.
Shut the fuck up, please.
We want to get loaded.
And ride. The revolution will not be televised.
Like so many before, we are a generation denied of individuality.
We can't live without knowing we're constantly being watched, constantly being monitored.
Consumerism and art have become one thing, and it's denying youth the platform to speak freely and to do what we want.
So bring out the Holden Caulfields.
Bring out the John Benders.
The Jim Starks.
The Tyler Durdens.
The John Lennons.
The Kurt Cobains.
Bring out anyone who will fight for what they believe in and would die for the cause. Fuck authority. Fuck consumerism, fuck conformity, and fuck the system. The revolution will not be televised.
did nothing for the loser. What's all this stuff about the Lord gained and the Lord taketh away?
Oh, man, you're so full of bull you don't even know.
Well, let me tell you something, Father. Let me tell you what life made of him.
About how life never let him alone to do what he wanted to do. About how life made him always be good, always pay the rent, and to shovel it.
Oh, no, preach.
Not children of God, but hell's angel. Yeah, we don't want nobody telling us what to do. We don't want nobody pushing us around. Well, we want to be free. We want to be free to do what we want to do. We want to be free to ride. We want to be free to ride our machines without being hassled by the man. And we want to get loaded.
Oh, Lord.